All right, everybody, welcome back to this video. So right now I have all the speakers out except for the monitors, and the only other thing that I got to bring out is the effects rack and the mixer, and that'll be it. And now I'm getting ready to set it up. I don't have the monitors out here yet. I'm not going to actually hook up the monitors. I'm just going to hook up the sound because, you know, I want to be able to turn it on. This is a sound system that I built. It's with line arrays, and I guess you can see how I'll set up some of it. So here we go. I'll try to zoom so y'all can see it a little closer. Probably won't go outside that right there. So here we go. Let's set up some of it. And then I may take a break. It's not gonna take me that long to set this system up. The system sets up pretty fast. Once I get the double 18s down. So what I got here is I got four double 18s and I got four line arrays. All right, so here we go. Okay, y'all, so what I just did is I set the subs in place. And I rolled a line of rays in front of the subs because I'm finna show you the next step that I'm finna do. And you can see I got them turned. If you notice, the wheels are facing the outside. So what I'm getting ready to do now is I'm getting ready to put the line array stands in. So in order for me to do that, short as I am, I'm gonna need a little step. The main thing right now is that we really not on level on level ground, so I'm not even going to level up the speakers that much. I may put something on this one. It seems to be leaning in to the left a little bit. So let's see if I can do that. Okay, y'all, what you see me doing here is I'm leveling up the speaker cabinets a little bit. They're not going to be perfectly level because I'm not going to do a concert or anything. I'm just setting up the sound system, and I want the line arrays to hang and feel comfortable while they're hanging on them. So I got to put a couple of shims in the front of them, and once I do that, then I'll be ready to put the crank stands on. Let me see if I can hook up a, well, I'll wait for a little while before I hook up the mic to my camera. Okay, y'all, so now what I just did is I just leveled up the cabinets. So now what I need to basically do is make sure that they're aimed in the right direction where I want them to go. This one on this side is pretty cool. That one on the left side, the one on my right side is pretty straight. one on the left side need to come this way a little bit. I'm not gonna move it forward. I'm gonna leave it sitting where it's sitting because I'm not gonna say I'm not doing a concert. So what I just got through doing is leveling them up so they hang freely. My next move is to install the crank stands in this for the line of rays to fly. Now, it's time for my crank stands. Thank you. Okay. So the way I designed and built this system is so one person could actually set it up. And you just saw how I did that part. So now what I'm getting ready to do is I'm getting ready to crank the line arrays up out of the cabinets. So check this out, how I do that. Make it sweet and simple. The line arrays can actually go back in the cabinets. One person can set this whole system up. I mean, I used to be able to set this system up in probably about 15 minutes, 20 minutes. But now it's probably gonna take me about 45 minutes. Here we go. Okay, you see how I'm coming up with that side right there? before I get all the way up with it, I want to plug in at least the two line arrays. Plug them up so I don't have to reach so high. That's to keep from having to get back up on the ladder again or getting on top of the speaker, which you can. Okay. So let's keep going. Okay, now that I have them basically raised up out of the cabinets to where I can go ahead on up with them, what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna hook the two tops up. Let me find the cables. Which are these cables right here? These are my patch cables right here. Okay. Okay, this is what my Lana Ray connection cable from the Lana Rays to the power amps look like right here. From the Lana Rays to the power amp. Now we can take the Lana Rays on up in the air. Thank you. Okay, y'all. Now that we have the Lana raised in the air, which we can raise this side here a little bit higher, we're gonna move those the cabinets that the Lana raised came out of. Okay, y'all, this video is getting a little bit long, so what I'm about to do is cut this video a little bit short and finish hooking up the line arrays, finish hooking up the rest of the system, but I hope I helped y'all by showing y'all how I set up my line arrays being one person. So, I'm gonna hit y'all back in 2 or 3 minutes with another video. Peace and be blessed. Bye for now.